Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Anka and I do art and illustration related videos. So if you're into that, make sure you subscribe and check out the other videos on my channel. So for today's video, I wanted to do kind of a life update video and also a pet portrait speed painting because I had this footage filmed a while back and I never got to edit it, and I thought it would be nice to show you how I painted this pet portrait and talk a bit about what's going on in my life. I haven't been as active on social media as I wanted to be, and that is because I have been doing a bunch of paperwork to open my online shop. So I'm happy to say that all the paperwork is pretty much completed and I have been working in the background on my online shop, adding products, figuring out how to ship everything and stuff like that, and hopefully it will be open in the next month. I will leave a preview here for you to see how it will look and what kind of products I will have, but I still have some stuff to get resolved before opening it. I will do a video all about the shop of opening, and yeah, stay tuned for that. So that's why I have not been so active, and yeah, I've been pretty busy with the paperwork. I live in Romania and here paperwork is really difficult and opening businesses and stuff like that is really complicated, but I'm sure that's the case for most countries. So besides that, this past week I actually got tested for COVID-19. At my workplace we had to get tested for safety reasons, and it was a pretty scary experience until I got the result. The result was negative and I'm very happy about that, but yeah, it was pretty nerve-wracking. I did not have symptoms at all and everything was fine. We just got tested for safety reasons, and yeah, that got me pretty stressed out. And that's another reason why I haven't been keeping up with social media and stuff like that. So yeah, I just wanted to share that. And besides that, I really want to give a shout out to my patrons. Patreon is a platform where you can donate to artists and support them by donating a certain amount of money per month. On my Patreon, I have three tiers right now: a $1 tier, a $5 tier, and a $15 tier. The $15 tier gets monthly art mail, and the other two tiers get art mail only in the first month. I will leave a link to my Patreon in the description box if you want to check it out. But I really want to thank my Patreons for their support, for their patience. With the COVID-19, it's been pretty difficult to get stuff shipped out. The post office is very delayed with their shippings, and yeah, pretty much everybody has been so patient and so kind. I still have a few countries I'm not able to ship to, but I just wanted to thank them for being so amazing and so active on my Patreon. It really means the world to me. And also for giving me the opportunity to paint their pets. It has improved my illustration skills a lot. I've learned new skills, I think, and I've tried out so many art supplies by being able to paint these pet portraits. So thank you guys so much. So yeah, that's what's going on with my life. I haven't been recording voiceovers, as you might have noticed. I've only been adding text to my videos, and these are the reasons why. As for future plans, as I said, I really want to get my online shop open this year and have it running. However, when I do open it, I will probably open it only for Romania and perhaps European Union countries to see how that works out. And once I figure stuff along the way, I will probably and hopefully open it worldwide. I have a few exciting videos coming up. I have another collaboration with Arteza with back to school supplies, so that will be pretty exciting. I can't wait to get their products and test them out. Hopefully you're not too tired of Arteza products, but I really love testing them out and most of them are really great to use. So yeah, let me know in the comment section, how are you guys doing? Are you still in lockdown? Over here we are not in lockdown anymore. Life is pretty much normal, I guess. We do have to be careful, wear masks out in public. Restaurants are open only if they have terraces and stuff like that. But I try to be as cautious as I can, and I hope you guys are too. I see the number of cases rising every day and it's pretty scary. So yeah, stay safe and thank you so much for watching this video. Bye.